a job because you people come and see us. Thank you, everybody. Thanks for coming and seeing us. Especially on Monday. Monday. Like, this is a day. Is it Sunday?
No.
Come on. I'm so off. I see friends here. I see people that we've known for so long. We've made new friends too, and there's people that are here right now, this very minute, they have no idea how famous we are. And I know it bugs me just a little bit. I don't even know why you wandered in the room. Who do we have here seeing us for the first time? All right, quite a few of you, thank you for checking us out. How many do we have here who've never seen us before? Okay, all right. Different people that time. All right, good. Good. How many folks have seen us at one time or another? We're just so happy to be able to do this. Let me tell you who's doing what. These guys are my best friends right here. They're the most talented people you ever meet. They are actually the smartest guys. They're smarter than I am. They could actually be doctors. They could actually pass the bar. No, these guys are very intelligent, but this is what they chose to make a living doing, so they're not that smart. Let's hear it for the Hillbillies.
Mutate into.
here's a good old song of bluegrass. Let's do it, y'all. Let's do No Matter What.
Barefoot Nellie,
oh!
Barefoot Nellie,
hey!
Barefoot Nellie, yelling for me.
Summer, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and we've been even here during the slow sections on Saturday, so we're so lucky that they have us here. Knott's Berry Farm is just a beautiful place to work. I've never had any more fun on any stage than I had right here. That's right. And you guys would make it, maybe you wouldn't be any fun if y'all weren't here, so, you know, it'd be weird. Oh yeah.
Destination, major main, old worn-out suit and shoes. I don't pay
but not too big around. I'm a man of means, a by no means.
I'm gonna dream about the times.
We expect to see you. We have two more shows today. This is our Friday. So then we have a 3-day weekend. But we put so much effort out in our shows that we need that third day to recoup. Especially Monday is the one that we really put the efforts out. And I've been able to make eye contact with every single person at least 3 times in this audience. And every one of you seem to be with us. I expect to see you in the next 2 shows today. I hope that you're planning on being here. Because if you're not, I'll come looking for you. With the team. I'm sorry I even brought that up. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get on that old train. That old train they call the Orange Blossom Special. Dynamite Day!
Yeah!
around. If I don't see you in this next show, I'll come out there looking for you.